Hello, welcome to the stream. My name is Martin Lurg, video game pianist. I'll begin with the Super Mario Brothers main theme. First one chat, so you get to make a free request. Type in chat your request and welcome back, Free Boredom Josh. Welcome back, Newbie Noob Matt C. How's everyone doing? So, in this stream, I'll play some video game music and then I'll also catch up on some requests that I didn't do last stream. And those requests included Dr. Gratis at Parnassum by Claude Debussy and Beethoven, the first movement of Opus 2, number 1, that's not an F minor. So welcome, and I'll play Dire Dire Docks from Mario 64. Welcome back, Tamar Farber. How's it going? I see you don't have the pie icon in your profile picture. What happened to the pie icon? And now I'll play Bomb Bomb Battlefield from Super Mario 64. Thank you. is Luma from Super Mario Galaxy. No problem, Tamara. Thank you, Joshua Atkinson, for the $13. How's it going? Ramble Blast from Donkey Kong Country, aka Sticker Brush Symphony. Yes, I can play that. Thank you for writing 3 requests and following the rules for making requests. Thank you. I really appreciate it, Joshua. Thank you. Thank you. That was Sticker Push Symphony from Donkey Kong Country. Thank you, Joshua. Thanks for watching my videos, Joshua. Welcome back, Tamara. Thank you. And welcome back, KB Rockstar 12. Welcome. How's it going? All right, I'll check out the sheet music. Who can identify this song here? So the first person to identify this song gets wins the game. There's no prize for it. Who can identify what this piece is? And thank you, James Wright. Welcome back. Welcome back, Zawing Sawa. Let me orient myself here. Sight reading this, preparing to play this. Okay, here goes. Recognize that song? It's not the underwater theme. It's from Final Fantasy, and the title is Shop. So it's a shop theme. So imagine in a shop in Final Fantasy. yet, so nobody wins anything. Now I'll play the request from yesterday's stream. So I'll start with David C. Gratis at Parnassum. And this is a piece I often heard in student recitals when I was during these exams called Certificate of Merit in California. There'd be these conventions and students would play a piece in a recital, and often I'd hear this piece, Dr. Gratis at Parnassum. So it's Gratis at Parnassum means steps to Parnassus. And welcome back, Olivia McCrossin. Welcome back, Daniela Fritas. Thank you, James Wright, for the $15 Australian for the $15 Australian Super at Lon Lon Ranch from Legend of Zelda. It is. And since that's a relatively short piece, I'll play Great Fairy Fountain as well. Thank you, Cool, for the 10 super. How's it going? Nice yin yang symbol, the blue and the orange, like water and fire. Hunter X Hunter Departure, Mario RPG Force Maze, Super Mario 64 credits. Let me see if I can find the sheet music to Hunter X Hunter Departure. And there's two versions of MuseScore. Let's see which one is the better one. Alright. This one looks completely different than the other one. This one begins with chords, mezzo forte. This one begins. Let me see which one it is. Let me listen to the video here. Okay, so it's something like that. Okay, so this one has the G flats as F sharp. That's a little bit annoying. So people that write this G flat instead of F sharp, clearly this is, the function of this is dominant, I believe. I'm guessing, yes, it resolves in G minor. So this G flat here is really misleading. This is the problem. When I play sheet music like this, when, you know, it throws me off because it's not professionally done. What is this here, departure? Okay, here's another version here. This just looks much better. All right, it's downloading. Okay, here we go. Thank you. Departure of Hunter x Hunter. I never heard that song before I played this. And thank you, Matt C, for the 10 super. How's it going? Alright, I'll check out my email. And welcome back, Ted is Maine. And type in the chat if you recognize this song here. Type the title of the piece if you recognize the piece.
Thank you.
Thank you. Any guesses as to what the song was? I've met the one of the composers of this song several times. Also, I've met both of the composers. And the correct answer is Light at the End, or Deference for Darkness from Halo 3 ODST. This was composed by Marty O'Donnell and Michael Salvatori. I met both of those composers several times. Wonderful people. Welcome back, Anxious Heart 242, Christopher Garces, Christopher Rice. Welcome, everyone. Welcome. See a lot of new people, a lot of people from previous streams returning. So that's great. How's everyone doing? All right, now I'll play Beethoven's Sonata Opus 2 Number 1, the first movement. This was requested yesterday. So here's the performance of the first movement of the Beethoven Piano Sonata in F minor, Opus 2 Number 1. Timothy McCrossin. Timothy, James Wright. Now I'll play the underwater theme from Super Mario Bros. 1. Welcome back, Kathy Blouse 02. Here's the intro theme to Donkey Kong. Here's the Pie Song. The Pie Song is based on the digits of Pi, the first 50 digits of Pi. And now I'll play Kakariko Village from Ocarina of Time. Thank you, Jellyfish. Welcome. Welcome to the stream. Thank you so much for your kind words. Welcome, Kurt B. Hooray! More new people joining the stream. Now play the Super Mario 64 ending theme. And thank you, Cool, for the 15th Super. Merry-go-round of life, it is. And before I play Merry-Go-Round of Life from Howl's Movie Castle, I'll play the Merry-Go-Round from Super Mario 64. Thank you. That was Joe Hisashi, Merry Ground of Life, and before that, Koji Kondo's Merry Ground from Mario 64. Thank you. Now I'll play some quiet music. I'll play the ending theme to Final Fantasy. And thank you, Jellyfish, for the 10 super. Wings of Piano or Reflection Night by VK. Let me look for the sheet music. And here's Wings of Piano from Demo OST. Orient myself here to the music. Okay, there's a Del Signo sign. There's the coda, DS Alcoda, and the coda there on page 4. It looks to be in B major, going to C major. Okay, here it goes. Thank you. Thank you. And there's the piece, Wings of Piano. The word piano in the title. Very fascinating. From Demo OST. Thank you. And welcome back, Sabby. Ryan, Forest Clud, Amada Calicoa, welcome everyone. Hope you're feeling better, Kathy Glaus. And thank you, Kurt B, for the super. Thank you, Flan Pam, for the 5 super sticker. Thank you so much. We're nearing the end of the stream, so Kurt B, if you mind, I might play your request at the next stream because it's 9 minutes to quiet hours and I don't want to go past quiet hours because I live in a community here, so I can't play past a certain time. But no worries, Kurt B. I'll play at the next stream. Let me see what this piece is about. Piano Jazz Toccata from Eric C's Rick and Morty theme. Hopefully I can find the sheet music to that. Let's see. Piano Jazz Toccata. Eric C. Piano Man has a video of this. Let's see what it sounds like. There's also Scribd to find sheet music as well. I like the music, sheet music on Scribd. Okay, let's see if I can find sheet music to that. Piano Jazz Toccata. Let me see if it's on Scribd. And Morty piano medley main theme for the damaged coda. Let's see if there's sheet music here. Okay, so the sheet music's on Music Notes, but Music Notes you have to pay. Download it, to buy it. So I'd rather not do that. So, would you mind if I play other Rick and Morty music? Because there's a bunch of other Rick and Morty sheet music I see here. Like I can play a Rick and Morty piano medley for next time. It's opening theme, Goodbye Moon Men. Do You Feel It? Hurt. So it would be those pieces. I'll play it. It's an 8-page medley. How about that, Kurt B? Anything based on the damaged coda? All right. Well, yes, I can find, so let's see the music for a damaged coda here. Evil Morty theme for the damaged coda. Okay, I could play it. I could play something like this, yeah. So, yeah, I'll play it next time because it's close to quiet hours, so I'll save the document here. Hooray! So those are all the requests for the stream for today, and there'll be another stream tomorrow, so stay tuned. So subscribe to my channel, like, comment, etc., etc. Especially subscribe and click the bell icon so you're notified when I do another live stream and when I post another video. I posted 2 videos, by the way, today, so not slacking off, posting more videos, growing the channel, staying relevant, getting more viewers, hooray! Thank you, Kurt B. Is that the Chopin one? I'm not sure. It sounds... It's definitely not Chopin. The term coda is a musical term. Welcome, Flan Plan. Thank you, everybody, and hope to see you again soon. I'll be happy and healthy, and have a great rest of your day. Bye-bye.